well battered, isn't it?
We can always chop it up for parts.
Don't chop me up!
Wait, Bagley?
I'm Bagley, your personal assistant. I make life easier in many ways. If it's fun you're after, there's a wine and cheese expo in Notting Hill tonight. There are several artisan ice cream parlours in the area and... Oh my God, is that really what I sound like? Today's forecast calls for 34 Albion assaults, 59 deportation raids, 857 terabytes of personal data stolen, and one resistance group of sulking, whinging, frankly pathetic operatives. May I suggest you quit feeling sorry for yourselves and get back to unfucking London?
Oi, that's the Batman! So it's fun!
Hello, when you have a moment, could you pop over to my terminal? This is sort of awkward, but I don't feel well.
Fine.
I was having a chat with your mate, Richard Malik. Just a former SIRS agent and a former Albion drone talking shop. Anyway, he pointed me to this audio recording. You should give it a listen. Could be something big.
What do you want to talk about, Bagley?
Right, I have some disturbing news. You see, I've been thinking.
What's your point?
Well, I don't bloody think, do I? I'm a super intelligent AI with a constant connection to all human knowledge. I don't have thoughts. I have load times. But after everything I've been through, dying, seeing all those people whose brains Sky Larson scooped out and turned into AI, being reborn, it got me pondering the nature of my own existence like some kind of Renaissance aristocrat who's grown tired of buggering the servants. I don't think I've always been software.
What do you mean? You think you used to be human?
Like I said, disturbing. Since we visited that lab, I found a series of images buried in my operating system. I think they might be memories of some kind, but the images are corrupted, so I can't say. I think this must be what it's like not to know things, and I think I hate it.
Jesus, Bagley. Send over your pictures. We can help you remember.
Well, if it'll set your mind at rest, I sent you the images. If you get me a clear visual of each location, I can composite it with the image from my OS and remember more of my past life.
Do you mean there's no open investigation? Are you the police or not?
We are. And I mean it exactly the way it sounds.
My friend was a journalist. She was working on a story about Sirs kidnapping people off the street, and then she goes missing. You don't find that the slightest bit suspicious?
Look, the decision not to investigate happened way, way over my pay grade. Do you understand? Way over.
You're fucking in on it. Jesus Christ!
I'm hanging up.
And I'm recording this.
The journalist mentioned in that call seems to have run afoul of SIRS. And seeing as they've taken 1984 less as a dire warning and more as an instruction book, she may be in trouble.
She needs our help.
Yeah, definitely. Let's do it.
I've marked her last known location on your map. You should hurry, though. It was dated recently enough that SIRS might not have caught up with her yet.
Thank you.
I hope this isn't a bad time, but we need your particular skill set for something.
Ready to go, actually.
Feeling ready to fight?
Let's do it.
I'm ready to go when you are.
All right then.
You're needed. Can you?
Let's go.
Want to see how much havoc we can cause today? I promise it'll be fun.
You're talking to the wrong guy, man.
I hope this isn't a bad time, but we need your particular skill set for something.
All right, let's move.
You're it. Ready to go?
Of course.
Yes, I did. It's in the kitchen on the... If you let me finish, fine. Yes, it's in the kitchen on the right-hand side. When you walk in.
Hello, hello. DedSec needs your help.
Piss easy. I got this.
Kitchen on the right. Yes, I did. It's in the kitchen on the... If you let me finish, right. Yes, it's in the kitchen on the right-hand side when you walk in.
Yeah.
Hello, hello. Someone else sloughed off work, and now it's your turn.
All right, all right.
I hope you're not doing anything important. You've been activated.
Nothing I can't put off.
You've been activated. Do you need a minute?
No, I'm always ready for action.
I hope you're not doing anything important. You've been activated.
Bags, I'm always up to shit. You know that.
but I've always got time for you.
Want to see how much havoc we can cause today? I promise it'll be fun.
I'll get it done.
You're it. Ready to go?
Ah, good. Was thinking you forgot about me.
want to see how much havoc we can cause today. I promise it'll be fun.
You're talking to the wrong guy, man.
I'm not gonna let my blood boil over this situation.
Hey, calm yourself, yeah?
Thank you. Round one.
Yep, yep.
We go end up in a cell.
Ready for action?
Let's get this party started.
You're in. Now find the thing.
What? Just surrender!
target. Should be hackable.
Have you looked at the Themis brief, ma'am?
Yes, I looked at it before I assigned you to the project. I am quite familiar with what it entails.
You must see the ethical implications of this. Themis violates half a dozen laws at least.
Those laws don't apply anymore. Or haven't you been paying attention? We're functioning under martial law here.
No. Themis is more than just martial law. It's a guillotine waiting to come down on everyone.
Look, you have two options. You can do your job, or you can lose your job. Pick one.
Transfer complete.
to drive.
Sharp as a whip, absolutely brilliant. University lecturer. She'd only tell me that I'll be in the past. She can't look people in the eye.
Feeling ready to fight?
Let's rock.
Yo. Definitely coming this way more often.
That thing's lost.
I think that thing's now functioning.
You know, a lot of people sound like me, and we're just as English as you.
You've been activated. Do you need a minute?
Smarten up.
What?
Right, okay, take it easy.
What?
Come on!
Easy does it now. Easy. Hello again.
What the hell?
That's more like it.
It's also racist.
This is where that journalist mysteriously vanished while she was looking into SIRS mysteriously vanishing people.
Good place to go digging for information. Let's check it out.
I thought we might be able to get ahead of those Stasi wannabes at SIRS, but I'm seeing signs of a struggle. I've tagged a few pieces of evidence that I can analyze more closely if you get me some high-resolution stills.
Let's put up something nice here. Perfect! Just what this spot needed.
It looks like there's something interesting under that car. Move it so we can have a closer look.
Ugh!
Going for a look.
Tire tracks, left relatively recently. 24.9 inch diameter, common size for a large chassis vehicle like a truck or a van. A notepad file is open. Looks like a journalist's. I've added a transcript to your data drive. We know she was here at least.
Goodbye, Bagley.
Someone spray-painted the security cameras.
Damn! Now what?
Oh, calm down. Did you think I had you take all those photos for my invite feed? If you find the CTOS hub, I can cross-reference the stills you took with the security feed and isolate the moments before the journalist was taken. It may contain a clue.
Say no more.
Found it. Here is the image just as the camera was blacked out. Notice the van in the background. The partial license plate number indicates this is a government vehicle.
Interesting.
This confirms the journalist was most likely abducted by SIRS. You know who might know where an SIRS operative would take a questionably legally detained journalist? Another SIRS operative. I've got Malik on the line.